hashtag. You think you're cute. You're not cute. Say hi, Miss Tawanta. I said say hi. Didn't I say hi?
Hi, Mr. James.
Chelsea gonna say hi. So y'all see my classroom is all clean. The walls are all nice and white and ugly like they were when I first moved in. Except for the board thing. I left that up. But everything else. And then, what else did I do? I had to take everything from over there and store it over here because this is my storage space. So, and Shane was so nice. He said, I have to tell y'all what he did. This is what Shane did. He worked so hard. All he did was put labels on the stuff. He worked so hard. And then, ow. And then he, now he's throwing stuff at me. But, and then he also did stack up those books over there to make them look so nice and pretty.
Last year.
My room was neat.
It was not.
Miss Hollingsworth actually trained me when I first started teaching in 2010. Was it 10? I was at Van Story with her while doing my student teaching. And she trained me on how to be a good teacher. Even though I'm not elementary ed, she taught me a lot. Her and Miss Livy, shout out to Miss Livy. Even though she was mean to me because she gave me all the bad kids. But, and then I have my...
You turned those kids bad. I had some good kids when James started working with me.
I did not turn them bad.
You did.
I did not.
They would not listen.
You're so disrespectful to me.
All the kids won't be here table.
Because I was fun. They loved my table because I was fun. But these are all my bins with all my supplies. And then I have some more stuff over there. My calculators and all of that. Look how organized. Thanks to Shane. Thank you, Shane. But my room is so naked. So... And then that's Chelsea, my niece over there. She's in summer school because I'm doing summer school now. And I want to know why is there a jacket on the floor and one of my dry erase markers. But I was in my room and then I gave Miss Walden my room because she didn't have a room to work in. So I gave her mine. And now I am a Rome teacher, which means I get whatever classroom is available at that time. So I had to put all my stuff over here. Because I don't have a storage room. So, it's all over there.
Are you complaining about it?
I don't know if I'm complaining or not. Do not judge me. All I know is that I miss having my room. But I don't know if I'm going to be in here next year. I hope I am. So I can decorate this room again.
It
make it all pretty.
It looks good as you compared to last year. Because I don't know what we were last
year. Last year, it was, oh my God. It was amazing. It was my first year here. I didn't know what I was doing. Thank you. So, yeah. It wasn't good. It was a lot. While she's talking about my classroom, she did not try to help me with anything.
There was nothing to help with. You didn't have anything.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It was last summer. I forgot. But this school year, my classroom was cute.
Yeah.
Can you not drink that? Oh, my God. I have to babysit him because he's trying to drink the Expo stuff. I don't know what's wrong with him.
It's candy.
It's not candy.
I look good on there.
Sometimes.
I need
more. What? God. So yeah, we just been, I'm now doing summer school, as I was trying to say. And they're hanging out with me. Miss Hollingsworth came to help me again this summer. I don't know how I didn't run her away last summer, but she came back. And then of course, my kid Shane is here to help me out. He's supposed to be helping me out, but he really just plays with the kids. So.
No, he's been a big help.
Sometimes. I'm teaching middle school again. This summer, last summer, I had high school, now I'm doing middle school. They keep changing me, because y'all know when I first started here, I did middle school, and now here I am again, doing middle school. I don't know why they keep harassing me. And I'm rocking my Dumb Pal t-shirt, because I like this job today. Yay. So, yeah, I gotta go finish stuff, because I'm currently working on the lesson plan, which I have to finish typing up. See how hard, see all the work we're doing today? Look at all that learning they're going to get done. And this is my classroom right here. This whole bin. Just don't laugh at me, Miss Hollingsworth. But this is the bin. Because that is where I'm working out of. My life is just not fair right now. All right, and then Shane is helping me hold the camera because I can't see. Good looking out, Shane. So yeah, it's been a long time coming. I forgot the vlog because... It was a lot going on at the end of the year. I was focused on my kids passing, which all but two did. So I'm really proud of that. But now I'm trying to get through the summer school and get ready for next year, because the summer's already halfway over, because it is already July 8th. Crazy! In exactly 6 weeks, we'll be getting ready for a new school year. Now I'll be crying, because that's what I do every school year. I cry. Because I got something right here. I'm on camera looking rough. If I look rough, it's not my fault. It's been a long day. So I'm going to go put lotion on. It's already been a long day. It is only 9:22. And it's already been a long morning. I had to stop and feed children. I had to get my niece ready this morning, because I'm not used to that kind of stuff. And I have Shane picking on me. And I have Miss Hollinsworth laughing at Shane picking on me. There's just a lot going on. So, yeah. I'm going to talk to y'all later. Everyone say bye.
Bye.
And there's Josh. So I'm hanging out with my church crew.
Is it Rock?
I think it's
really.
And
we are at Hanging Rock on a Saturday. This is my mini summer vacation.
What kind of vlog?
And there's Arena. I have a teacher vlog.
I think you're supposed to draw.
So I'm gonna come back in a minute.
You need to be energetic.
I already.
It's 1.3 miles.
But if I could spawn a helicopter like GTA and get there, that would be great. But I think I have to walk.
I'm
going in. Drain glasses are cool. They're transition, I think.
No.
Oh, they're not? They're not the same one?
No, these are my sunglasses.
Oh.
Yeah.
So we're all just standing here, bracing for impact.
Five Below, they're $5.
Shout out to Five Below.
Big bars.
Okay, I guess we're about to go.
Y'all ready?
We'll be back later.
Bye.
Okay, so we are being pushed down the mountain right now against our will. Like we're trying to stop. But okay, I think we got. Yeah, this is better.
Yeah, that
was quick. That's what she said. I'm just kidding. But yeah. So Anaya is my mountain partner apparently. Because everybody else is back there. And we just got pushed down the hill against our will. Now I'm falling. It's crazy out here. Oh, there's an incline. I'm gonna have to, oof, I can't hold the camera and incline at the same time. I'll be back.
So,
let me catch y'all up to speed. Gotta get rid of this gun. So summer school is going good, except for field trip, in which case my kids do not know how to act. In fact, I have to put together a list of kids who cannot go on the summer school field trips because behavior is just not there, and it is really embarrassing when you take a group of kids out and they can't follow directions and they're running all over museums and everything. So yeah, it's an interesting summer. And kids got report cards for summer school, first week of summer school. For the first 3 weeks, anyway. It was pretty good. As of right now, I don't have any kids failing, but some of them are low. So we're gonna see how that plays out. If I'm not dead, then next week we'll be reviewing. Some people calling my name. I don't know why. Oh, Camille stopped. That is Sakari. She's my homie who be DMing me on Instagram because we friends. And then there's Shane. Bringing up the rear, trying to keep a strong face, but I know he's tired. Then you have Josh over here looking like he is posing for the Captain commercial. Chain throwing stuff. Y'all quit throwing rocks.
That was my gun.
And then you have your Some Children Make It Left Behind crew back here, led by Pastor D, followed by Anaya and Camille. All
right, come on, pull out my water.
So.
Your water?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Untie.
There you go.
What is water?
We're already sweating and we just began.
I
don't feel tired.
I feel it in my calves.
Almost there.
So.
Calf muscles are saying.
And I have brought a camera that I have to carry there and back.
Oh, I got this.
Just because.
I got this.
I wanted to vlog. Josh is just letting y'all know what he carried with him today. But yeah. I can't wait to get to the mountain. I'm looking forward to it, but I'm tired. All right. Chat with y'all later.
I think they're all the way down there.
They are.
I see
them. Okay. So we decided to take a break because I think we're this close to death. So, it's not that hot because there's a breeze. It's just steep. And we don't know where everyone else, well we do. They're down there. All the way over there. You can't see them because they're that far behind. But they're down there somewhere. I don't know where though. So we're gonna sit here and wait on them to catch up while we regain our strength, I think. Don't drink it all. Okay. We'll be back. In a minute. When my hand gets enough energy to reach the back of the camera to turn it off. Wow. Okay, you see that guy right there? He's gonna faint in 30 minutes. Where is he? Oh, there he goes.
Coaches, bring your kids here. Advice to coaches, you want to get kids a good workout, train them here and hang a rock.
So there's my team. Then here comes the secondary team. And I found me a rock to take a break on. This rock is love. Because there is no couches or anything out here in the wilderness.
This would be a couch.
And there he goes. Exhausted. Anaya has been taking so many pictures. She's gonna be a model one day. She got enough pictures right now to start her own proof. And Pastor D survived. He has made it. And Zarina is here, but she's drinking. I don't know if
Shut
she
up.
Can hear me.
Don't talk about me.
What? I just said you're here and you're drinking. And Josh is here. He's been getting on my nerves, hopping around like a darn one of them darn billy goats who hop down the mountain.
Oh, nah, got anyone on this rock?
He look like the monkey from my gym partner is the monkey.
He's so hyper.
Like elephant off of Laszlo.
Oh my God, they coming for each other. Well, okay, we're gonna shut off the camera.
I ain't seen that show in a minute. A hot minute.
I ain't seen that show in a minute.
Yeah.
Camp Laszlo.
Yeah. Camp Laszlo.
That was a little orange dude, right?
Yeah, he had an orange monkey. He had a friend that was an elephant and a
chicken.
Nah, I wasn't a chicken.
Was a turtle.
Need some more side chicks.
Duck that kept getting on his nerves.
I'm not going to say nothing. I'm not going to say nothing.
I like this on his rock.
That's his cell phone crew over there. And Sakari. Sakari has made it. She's not even tired out. Pastor D is just. Can y'all make room?
No.
And look, we made it, y'all. We made it. Look behind me. Look, I am on the rocks. And look all around there. Like, isn't this the most beautiful thing you've ever seen? Like,
throw your camera down so you can see how far we dropped it.
The car and them, Camille made it with us. And the others are up there. Shane won't let me have any fun.
He's trying to get to the edge.
But it's so cool. I cannot believe we actually did it. How cool is this?
There are the witnesses. This man is trying to throw a rock at these people. And we got Josh up here. He made it. We're gonna be on the safe side. We're gonna get a good view. No, I don't know if y'all can really see that. Yeah, got the mountains.
See me, come back to the channel to see me. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
And I lied.
I said I was gone. But I'm not. Talking about the view.
Yeah, I'll be on it too. don't look away. You either. Yeah, y'all looking away. Okay. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Make sure you
don't get it. No. There he goes, being suicidal again.
Can you not?
Please, I don't know how many people has to tell him. Just don't listen.
Just don't listen.
To watch you
for. Y'all say hi.
Hi.
Look, it's Mr. Emma and Miss Mon. Say hi to them.
Hey, hey, hey.
Don't do that on my vlog. Don't look like a hater. Look, I'm here with Jane. So we're at the skating rink for a field trip, and the kids are skating. Somewhat skating. I think it's skating, but most of them are on the floor. Say hi, Anthony.
What are you doing?
Making a vlog. Look, it's Taylor.
Teacher vlog or something?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get you high five.
Oh, my bad. He almost died.
Yeah, Coach B is being neglectful. He's not watching the students. He's more interested in being a famous YouTube star.
I am.